of the footage in this video contains disturbing material that might be inappropriate for younger viewers and sensitive audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
What's the telephone number you're calling?
I'm doing C.
You can do any C?
441-2623.
441-2623. Okay. Hurry up. It's on 105th floor, the northwest corner, right?
Right.
At number 2 World Trade Center.
Right. Lady, there's three of us in this office. We're not ready to die, but it's getting bad.
I understand, sir. We've been talking to all the apparatus there. I'm trying to let them know where you are. Just hold on.
Oh, please, hurry.
Let me talk to the caller. Where is he? He's on the line. Let me talk to him. When is the fire, sir? Oh, it was smoke. No, there. 105, 2 power. All right, sit tight. We'll get to you as soon as we can.
Where's the smoke from the repair, man? That's all we can do. We're out here. What's where you guys up to? We're getting there. Doesn't feel like it, man. I got young kids.
I understand that, sir. We're on the way.
He's on 105th floor in the northwest corner.
We hung up,
Bobby.
Little operator?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Okay, we have everything, sir.
I know you do, but it doesn't seem like it. You got lots of people up here.
I understand.
And then you got a lot in the building, but we're in the roof up on the top. Smoke rises. It's really big. We're on the floor. We're in a window. And then we have the building green now. Can't see.
Okay. Just try to hang it there. I'm going to stay with you.
You're in an air-conditioned building. What the hell happened?
Okay, I'm still here. He's been trying to fire department, trying to get to you.
Doesn't feel like it.
Try to calm down so you can conserve your oxygen, okay?
I told God to blow your wind from the left. It's really bad. It's black. It's arid. Does anybody else want to try in here? We're young men. We're not ready to die.
I understand.
How the hell are you going to get my ass down? I need oxygen.
They have a lot of apparatus on the team.
It doesn't feel like it, lady. You get them in from all over. They get them in from Jersey. I don't give a shit.
Okay, so what's your last name?
Mine's Cosgrove. I must have called about a dozen times already. C-O-S-G-R-O-V-E.
Yeah.
My wife thinks I'm all right. I called her and said I was leaving the building. I was fine, and bang!
Hello? We're looking at the financial center.
The three of us, two broken windows.
Oh, God! Ah!